In a high-profile murder trial in St. Charles County, prosecutors are seeking the death penalty against Richard Emery. He's charged with 4 counts of first-degree murder for the killings of his girlfriend, her 2 young children, and her mother. They were found murdered in their St. Charles home in 2018. Our Justina Coronel will be in the courtroom tomorrow. Look for her reports tomorrow night.